Yeah, my family was like, we're gonna drive down to Indiana and see it, but we looked at the forecast and like, yeah, it's gonna be cloudy and rainy. No.
After the trains, I think Indiana's
supposed to be. Yeah, it's pretty sweet.
Because I know, I think up here, we should be able to see at least partly cloudy, so we might at least be able to see it. We're all gonna see it.
My youngest grandson's worked for a while and then they grew into high school and
too much other stuff
going on.
This? No, but it's yeah. It's enough.
Yeah.
cases. I love the train that you smoke. Come on. And the toothpaste. I love
train. I
want to
see the
lamp
train.
You
want to
see which one?
This one?
Look at that. This one's mine. We should
set it up like
this.
So we're members of a club.
Okay.
It's in New Berlin, I think. And you should see the way they set it up. It's so elaborate. And kids can go in and control the train using these kind of boxes. Green ones, green labels, or is it a green
one? Green
labels. Green labels. It's a green label. That's the control tower. Where is the control tower?
Except for give them some.
There we go.
I'm out of the force, I need a nap.
Oh,
I know
what
you've got on the wall. go on this side over here.
Computer, so don't go online for me.
Yeah.
I don't do any computer stuff.
He doesn't have an address, and it's a computer. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yeah, because he just gave us his. His cards, but it's all online. So that's not going to do you any good. I want the hobbies. If you were heading out towards Madison, it's the exit right past if you walk around. And then there's a shopping center.
Thank you.
Yep.
If you're picking two, you might have to do three or whatever, but you have it where the track comes out, and then you have the switching around, you put your buildings in there, and then at home you can do that, and then you can always expand what ends down the road, or you can do your, because you wanted to switch in anyways, you can do that, and then you can still bring it to shows. Mm-hmm. Or, and I do know people, it has to be a little bigger, you can put a loop in between.
Yeah.
You do run into some things that can't run if there's a loop in between these tracks, but that's one thing. Or, like, he has his ends on that one over there, where it goes off the end on the internet, you know, that's a prefix before, like the extra backup, which I would recommend, but then not if you could really look shut up. But that works as a true order. So there's ways around it and stuff. I know Dick has a circle in his, he's a 4 foot with a circle, and then he has two ends that hook onto it even later.
Yeah.
So. There's different things you can do. And then if you do a switch in one of these, you have two choices. You could run off a regular power source here, if you're not going to play it and do it together, or you can have a separate power in there too. That's an option there.
And then is there ever a way to set up like a battery power?
Yes, there is. And so, well, there's stuff you can do.
I always thought it was cool. Yeah,
I remember he ended up in the layout. So he was so
this is something for them to do.
Just keep it in your room. Put it under your bed.
Those probably are from the beans.
Yeah, it's always a treat. My uncle used to be a photographer for a couple of publishers in
Colorado,
I got into that stuff when I was young. Never had any TV skills, but I didn't scare them.
Yeah, I've been laying all with this kid. My kids were out in the show, and the phone check in the place.
Yeah, you always look like the people. Thank you.
four cars in the
middle of the
Yeah, so that's so he is actually doing that.
Says that the new two always get mad at people when they thought it was. As long as I'm not as long as you're telling me, you know what I mean? You didn't say that. You didn't say that. You know me, I'm just
telling you. So the house is kind of a wild card. The real estate lady said,
I'm very bothersome.
They may list it for like 2 1/4. Who knows where I'm going to go. But the inside brand new. I mean, that turtle feel looking very nice. What is it cost?
Oh, yeah.
Since that area, you could probably put in for 1,500.
Yeah, I haven't seen it. I haven't looked at the tenders.
I haven't seen the tenders a little bit.
And
they make the garage there.
Yeah. They got the outhouse, too? I haven't found
that. Oh, don't go peeking in there.
But you never use the shiny pages.
Yeah, they don't wipe too well.
No, you always use the towel. See, we got the precious chicken and comb.
That's better than pressure.
I'm surprised you have one of the cows by the UFO, but that's a pretty neat joke.
Yeah, oh yeah, no, I see the train coming.
Hold on.
Come on, you're giving me my phone.
Yeah, I'm gonna
That's our for our Potter Club. We gave them all out.
Oh.
I've got some business cards, I think.
Out and back.
Anyway,
just go watch.
So he's going to have to.